Welcome back to the Ordinary Walkthrough. Alright, well, we are going to go south here. Hopefully that'll bring us to... Except for the red items, they're still awesome. There's a 9 around here too, but the point it was to get right now with these 7s that will come from the bottom. Yeah. I've run around this way before. I should send you out soon. Right, okay, well, how about if we tackle the Tower of Caelid later? Anyway, Evet, var. Anlaşılır.
Merhaba.
Merhaba, sen merhaba, hoş geldiniz.
Back a little bit.
Okay, I decided to go to the Amoeba area.
I'll go back to the third one. I think there's something important down here.
Like I said, without the Summer 7, which you can't get for quite some time. These beatings are the way to get more effective. Climb back up the tower, and then we're back. I didn't see that over there. You can tell if it was defended or not. Did I buy the telescope? I'm not sure if there's anybody over there to see it. I don't know. But being a complete walkthrough, I didn't go get it, so let's go down here and then get over there however we can. It's up there.
Yeah. Okay, so I've got to go up a little. So there's a 4. I decided to go past the ladder. This time. Good item. If I had spidered him, I probably would have. Oops, oh well. I can down there. Oh, I mean, I guess I could be down there. Actually, there's a port in it. Get back on the horse. Yeah, in a moment when I realized I needed to go up there. Thanks. There's a very bad engine, though. One of the two. I got the stone sword key, and apparently it was up there. Which will come in useful later. Alright. Yeah, my runes are over there. Problem is, I can't see the bad guy who keeps killing me. Might have been the best way out. I'll come back. I still want to lose my runes. Yeah, that helps. Alright, so what do I need to use this way? Look at that before I go through my chest. Okay, we can strength. One more of those. Do two dex. One more of those. Maybe 5 levels? Probably not. Let me see. Not two-handed. Yeah, I think that's two-handed. That's up on the road, I'll find something better. I want to see if the lightning's responding. Or not. This is the Phelan Room. I want to be. I'm pretty sure it's not where I find the New York staff. The other thing in there is a whole bunch of mystic fire breathing things. Basically, they're going to go ahead. Yeah, I'm going south. Thanks.
And there's the bet marker. Let's do this. Number two.
Far away, but by the way, the pest buds, the pest bud horse bud. Also, he has the start thing. He has some pest in his spell, which is like, worst. Oh, he's like, my dad. What are you here? So about that. Alright, anyway. Okay, so now that I've got the map for this, Caleb is totally mapped out for it. So we find the last couple items that I took in here before we go back to the old world. Alright, let's go to the swamp real quick. Grab a couple items that I need to make my spells better. And next time we have a couple places to challenge to get a couple of swords, one of which I can't use, but like I said before, this new city completion walkthrough. So I gotta get everything that I need. Our fire arrows and poison darts. That's gonna be useful anyway. I don't have some money. Runes. Step in it.
the horse dies, then I would like to drop the shirt. Okay, so I need a little more chocolates. Well, not a big deal. Let's go memorize rocks. I can't memorize it until I'm 18 either. Alright, well. This was my plan for finishing up what. Grave. Doing the spell. Anyway, we'll continue more with Lim Grave next time. Thanks for watching. I really hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, I have more. Over there on the left side of the screen, you will find a playlist for this game and a video that YouTube thinks you might like right below that. And also, I would appreciate any likes and subscribes or comments you'd wish to leave. Thanks again.